We're going to be making a Veggie Power Fettuccine. Now today I've got with me Laura Geitz from the Australian Diamonds.
Lovely, well I'm very excited. There's lots of greenery here, so that's going to be a good thing.
Yeah, we are going to start off by using the spinach fettuccine, so more green. And we're going to cook this till it's al dente, so that should probably take about 10 to 12 minutes.
Lovely. Should I get chopping while we're waiting for that?
Yeah, we need to get some of the herbs and things ready. So we're just, if I can get you to chop up some of the parsley and mint. Mm-hmm. Okay, Laura, so while you're chopping up those walnuts there, this pasta is almost ready. So it's just in the last few minutes of cooking. So now we're going to add the broccolini to the pasta water. Now that only needs to really go a beautiful green. Really bright green, so just a little bit tender. So now we get to putting it all together. We've drained our pasta with the broccolini and you can see what a beautiful bright green it is in there on the green pasta. Okay, we just need to add the rest of the ingredients.
So this is the fun part.
This is the fun part. So spinach.
Some spinach. Do I just place it on top
like
that?
Yeah, just pop it on top and then probably give it a bit of a stir through as you pop each ingredient in.
Okay, some broad beans.
Mm-hmm. And they'll heat through with the cooked pasta.
Some walnuts, finely chopped.
Finely chopped, you've done a wonderful job.
Thank you.
Some spring onions.
This is smelling delicious.
No, and more green all the time. So we've had some chopped mint and the parsley. We'll add in some lemon rind that's been finely grated. And some pumpkin seeds.
Delicious.
And finally, lemon juice.
Lemon juice, a little sprinkle.
Yeah, just scatter that over the top.
There we go.
And now you can top it off with your favourite parmesan cheese.
Parmesan.
There you go, Veggie Power Fettuccine, ready for the night before.
I just want to get into that right now.